New York City preschool has been shut down after it gave a grilled cheese sandwich to a 3-year-old student who was severely allergic to dairy. Outstream video: little Elijah Silvera died as a result of the oversight. And now the 7th Avenue Center for Family Services in Harlem will remain closed until the city's Department of Health can figure out exactly what went wrong, according to CBS New York. On November 3, 2017, our beloved Elijah was playing peacefully at his pre-K in Harlem, NYC, when he was given a grilled cheese sandwich by an adult at the pre-K. Despite them knowing and having documented that he has a severe allergy to dairy, a GoFundMe set up on behalf of Elijah's family detailed. Elijah went into anaphylactic shock and was taken to the Pediatric ER at Harlem Hospital, where, tragically, they were unable to save him. Elijah leaves behind his heartbroken mother, Dina, father, Thomas, and his 5-year-old brother Sebastian, as well as dozens of friends and family members who all mourn the loss of his precious young life. The GoFundMe, which surpassed its $18,000 goal, will help the family with funeral expenses, as well as an independent autopsy for Elijah. From the GoFundMe, here's why we need it at this moment. It is unclear where responsibility for Elijah's death will fall between the pre-K and the hospital itself. There are protocols that both the hospital and preschool must follow. We want to find out exactly what caused Elijah's death, and that will mean sorting out exactly where, if any, breakdowns may have occurred at either the school or the hospital. Having a third-party medical examination will ensure our ability to get a clear picture. We just want justice for Elijah. Health officials told the news station that it seems as if the school failed to follow a written safety plan and failed to supervise Elijah properly. The school said it was conducting its own investigation.